Hey guys, welcome to Superwow Style. This is Prachi and today I will be sharing with you a very simple face massage technique which you can do at home. You can do it with me while watching this video. So guys, before continuing, important thing I want to mention is that please use a good quality product while massaging your skin, because whatever you use while massaging will also go inside your skin. It has to be a good quality product. Also, you know, like people usually massage their skin to say prevent aging or for brightening the skin. Now, suppose you're using a product which does not help in brightening the skin. No matter how much massage you do, it will be useless. So use something which will actually solve your purpose. And what I am using over here is the Arama Miracle Saffron Rose Gold Oil. And I know some of you are thinking, gold, yeah, right, we have heard that before. Guys, seriously, I don't know if you can actually see this on camera or not. I'm trying very hard to capture this. Do you see these little dots? These are actually 24 karat gold flakes. It's not a lot of gold flakes, but it's definitely there. Saffron or kesar, like it's called in Hindi, it's a great ingredient for just instantly brightening up your skin, making your skin feel better, just improving the quality of your complexion. 24 karat gold, if you're a South Indian especially, you probably already know this. In South India, gold is known for its beauty benefits and a lot of other benefits. Rose, it helps in dealing with scars and, you know, uneven skin tone, just relaxing your skin, aging and stuff like that. So this bottle, Arama Miracle Saffron Rose Gold Oil, I'll put the link down in the description box below. I love this product. You can also use it as a makeup base, mix it with your foundation if you want, or as a moisturizer. You can use it in a lot of ways, okay? So guys, first obviously you need to clean your skin. I hope you have cleaned your skin and cleaned your hands. If you haven't, just pause the video, go and quickly do that. Also, don't forget to get a hairband or something to tie your hair back with, okay? And yeah, once you're back, I hope you're back now. So I'm just gonna apply it directly to my, you know, skin like this, so that there's no wastage. And don't forget your neck. Don't forget your neck. People often tend to forget the neck while massaging. So the good thing about massaging your skin, like with a face oil like this, is that suppose, by the way, what I'm doing is I'm just like very gently, you know, massaging this into my skin just to get it all over evenly. So the one of the best things about massaging your skin with a face oil is that it just brightens up your skin instantly. So suppose you have to go to a party in the evening and you are not happy with how your skin is looking. So it makes you feel pampered and good, and at the same time it just adds that glow to your skin instantly. Okay, now I'll put a little extra. And guys, mostly we'll be using these three fingers or these two fingers. For the under eye region, we'll use this finger, the ring finger, okay? So where is the oil? Okay, so let's start with the under eye region. If you have under eye bags and things like that, you should totally do this step, because this will help in taking care of the fluids, you know, which kind of get accumulated under the eyes. Also, it's very relaxing, by the way. So like this for a few times if you want. The reason why we are using a ring finger is that this is the gentlest finger and the area over here is very, very gentle, okay? So when you go to the salons, you know, these ladies, they just kind of massage your skin like this. I hate it. So that's why I love doing massage at home, honestly, because you can decide how much pressure you want and it's safer. Okay, so that was under the eyes. If you're done with that, for the fluid retention on the sides, just do this. Now, usually you're not supposed to massage in this direction. You're supposed to massage in this direction, which is basically opposite to the gravity, to prevent, you know, your skin from sagging down. But along the sides of the face and the neck, this is how you need to massage. And if you want, you can just hold down here for a minute. Not a minute, like for a little while. Massage a little bit. This will relax you. There are also these pulse points, which will just make you feel so much more better. Yeah? So while you're going down, if you want, you can just pause here and massage like this. You can repeat for a few more times if you want. Ideally, each of these steps can be repeated for about 20 times. Okay. And do this one more time. So if you have ever gone for a massage at a salon, you might have noticed that a lot of these massage parlor ladies, they will, you know, kind of do this because of the pulse point. And then you can just go down at the back of your neck. I need some more oil over here. Let me just do this again. So guys, when you're massaging, don't apply the product, like too much of the product at one point, at one time. Let your skin soak a little bit and then apply. And just go down like this. So this will also relax you. When you're starting your massage, this will also relax you. And just go down. Here you can use a little bit of extra pressure because here you have, you know, the skin, I mean, it's stronger over here, the skin and your joints, and you have your skeleton. So if you want, you can also just go back and, you know, just massage your shoulders. Although for this one, I like having somebody do that for me, very honestly. This is the only point where I feel that somebody else should be doing it for me, but yeah. So you can repeat this for about 20 times over here. And then if you, especially if you have double chin, okay. So guys, there are various techniques of massaging, okay. A lot of you might have tried something else, seen something else. Maybe that their technique is also right. There are various techniques. Okay. And then just using a thumb, go like this. Outward. Okay. The idea is just to basically, and then inward. So outward and inward. Outward a few times and then inward. The idea is basically to remove the fluid retention, alright? This will definitely massage this part of your chin really well, especially if you have double chin. It will take the fluid retention and just push it back. And if you want, just a little bit of this also. So this is at the back and this is in the front. Okay, now I'm gonna do the neck, and I used to make a lot of mistakes with this. Guys, you have to go up. I used to go down, then I started going up, then I started going down. Now I know. Because, see, it makes sense, right? Gravity will pull your skin down. Everything, it pulls down. So you need to do this, right? By the way, if you want, you can also lie down on the bed and do it. Like, I don't have a choice because I'm actually doing this on camera. I prefer doing it while lying on the bed if possible. So this will prevent wrinkles and it also improves the blood circulation. Okay. And then for your cheeks, just go like this. See, I'm mostly using these three fingers, okay? Now this is a very good way of massaging your skin, even on a daily basis when you don't have time for the whole routine. When you're just applying your moisturizer, you can just do this, you know. So even that prevents wrinkles. So you can repeat this for a few more times if you want, and then I'll just show you how to improve the blood circulation around this area. It'll just give you a natural flush in your skin, you know. So just take two fingers and very gently do this away from your face, okay? And once you're done with this, you can do this again for 20 times if you want, you know. And then we'll go to this region. So a lot of you might say, why am I going down? Guys, the laugh lines need to be massaged in all directions. Because wrinkles usually start, sorry, I'm looking at the camera screen again because that's my only frame of reference to see what I'm doing. guys, see, when you are actually when you start developing wrinkles, it starts here, here and here. Okay, so this part is very tricky because the laugh lines develop like this. So you have to massage like this, which I'll just show you. If you want, just do this. It feels good. Like if you're closing your eyes, like not looking at the camera and making a video, but yeah. Actually, no, it still feels good. Not so bad. Okay. Alright, so we are done with this part. Now we'll just move to the nose. And guys, by the way, if you have a lot of open pores and blackheads, before you start massaging with an oil, just get that cleaned up, okay? Because you don't want, obviously, you want your nose to be really clean. So see guys, honestly the technique is very simple. There are a lot of things which you can do. I'm just sharing with you the most basic thing. But the technique is very, very simple. Now, what we're gonna do is, talk about the ears and this point because it's very important. Okay, sorry, one thing I forgot to almost mention. One of the things you can do is, sorry, so confused because I'm doing this on camera. Okay, you can just take this part, you know, this finger like this. Okay, we'll forget the pinky finger, we'll take the ring finger like this and then do this. This is again great for just tightening your skin, improving the blood circulation, you know, because we're using this part. You're gonna just press it on the skin really well. And you know, when you're doing this, you'll actually feel the muscles of your cheeks. Yeah. Okay. And then we'll move to this point. So for this is what you need to do. This is great for just, you know, massaging this area. At the same time, it also really relaxes your eyes. If you want to relax your eyes a little bit more, just go to the pulse points. You see this pulse point over here? So light, then slightly pressing it harder, okay? So light. Okay. We can repeat this. And then for your this thing, for your forehead, you don't want those frown lines to come. So number one, stop frowning. Be happy. Laugh lines are better than frown lines. Trust me. And massage like this. For your ears, you can just go here, okay? So ears have some pulse points. You can just press down over here, then go here, and then go here, and then just massage with your thumb a little bit. So here, 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 and then just massage with your thumb. And that's it guys. So basically what I've shown you is a very, very basic massage technique and you know, just very simple. Of course you can add more things, you can subtract things if you want, you can do it even shorter instead of doing like each one for 20 times like I just showed you. I showed you like what, 4-5 times each while talking to you, so don't talk so much, okay? But do it like for a few times also, if you don't want to do the whole thing or if you don't want to repeat the entire process, the idea is go like this for blood circulation and for dealing with puffiness or, you know, water retention, like this on the sides and going up. These are your basic movements. And then, you know, you'll get the idea of which fingers to use and what's comfortable for you, what not. There are no hard and fast rules really. And yeah, the only hard and fast rule which I would say is this, using this finger under your eyes. And, you know, gentle and strong, gentle and strong, gentle and strong. I prefer it like this because if you just go like straight away with your fingers over here, it's a delicate area, right? It's around your eyes, so you just want to be careful. And yes, that's it guys. Massage is done. I feel great. Okay, so now you guys know I wasn't really wearing a hairband. I was just tying this thing. Okay. So yes guys, that's all I want to share in today's. I feel so good. Even though I was talking, I actually feel good while, you know. Anyways, thanks for watching guys. If you like this video, don't forget to hit like to this video, subscribe to this channel. Turn on the bell icon for notifications. And yes, this product which I talked about, I don't know if I already mentioned this or not, I'll put the link in the description box below if you want to check it out. I love this face oil. And yes, that's it. Thanks for watching guys, and bye bye. I'll go and sleep now, I think.